No, like, he's going for a slow burn. Hi.
Then I think he spilled the beer on the girl in front.
Uh-huh.
Then another person complained to the steward. When the first band played, the opening band played, he was like, I was looking at him because there was a lot of space. The thing is that they're very thoughtful of their space. It might be a big show, but they don't.
Not like Singapore.
Not like Singapore. Like, in first song already, you gonna smash already.
Yeah.
So, all of a sudden, one whole line of security were behind me, you know, all in orange vests. One whole line, at least like 7-8 people. And then they go in front of him, escort him out.
Show.
The only time that
Singapore show only, they flashlight at you, eh?
Yeah.
Wow, you're not bad, huh? Single all the way.
Single, yeah. Right. It's quite, it's not really fair. You charge, I think she spent at least $400 on visa.
The first 200 go through, second. Nice place. What's up, guys? We are here at the Hougang United press conference.
Oh!
Hougang till we die.
Yeah!
Fabian!
Oh, so very
looking good.
Go like that, they compared to you guys. We are
people. Hey, Alex, please register yourself.
Hey, why?
Let me stand aside.
Please register yourself. Hey.
Is it some lucky draw? Eh?
Yes. Hey. Okay. Dog gift. Not bad, man.
Yeah, nice.
Sing, only got 6 of us.
Dinner is served. Please help yourself. Welcome.
What else?
What do I know?
Sexy, sexy thing.
They make fun of the ginger beer. Orange hair.
They don't know you.
Orange hair, you know.
It's a good night today.
Our players from Hougang United Football Club. First and foremost, we have Mohamed Zulfaros, Mohamed Rudy. A 23-year-old new signing. As you can see, his height. Naturally, he's a goalkeeper. Mr. Fairos bin Hassan, the most senior member of Hougang United Football Club. Mr. Ali Butaifi, always eager to run, nicknamed the horse. Mr. Davinder Singh. Third season with Hougang United Football Club. Our first foreigner for tonight, Mr. Shirota Atsushi. A gentleman that never smiles, as you can see, but a very great sense of humor. Mr. Anu Nadan, son of Mohan Kumar, young player of the year, 2016. A second year with Hougang United Football Club.
Anu.
Mr. Faris Fahan, second spell with Hougang United Football Club. Young and furious. Mr. Azhar bin Sairuddin, well respected on and off the field, leads by example. Coming back to Hougang after a short stint with Home United.
Homeless United.
And we have our second foreigner on our list, Mr. Paolo Rodriguez. Yeah. The daddy of the team, first season with Hougang United Football Club. Our next foreigner, Fumia Kogore, player of the year 2015. Second season with Hougang United. Nasrul Ahmad, second season with Hougang. We call him Super S. Speedy, spicy, the big spot I will leave your imagination. Mr. Fabian Kuo, winner of 2014, nominee in 2015, goal of the season. 2017. Nothing is impossible, Fabian. Mohammad Redwan Barudin, into the third season with the club, father to be, and a safe hands. Muhammad Iqbal Hussein, second season with Hougang United, considered one of the most talented players in Singapore. It's Muhammad Sharian, new signing from Home United. As you can see, he's also triple S. Skillful, spicy, and. Okay. Number 16. At 17, Faiz bin Mohamed Saleh, fourth season with Hougang United Football Club. One of the senior players, speaks little but big is all. Khairuddin bin Mohamed Khalid, second season with Hougang. Not only is he good with his hands, his feet as well. Another season player, Nohelmi bin Jasni, sixth season with Hougang United Football Club. Leads by example, spokesperson for the team. Mohamed Afiq bin Mohamed Noh, second season with Hougang. Strong worker, never say die attitude as you can see. The baby of the team, Lionel Tan. Dola Kasim Award winner. A bright future in front of him. Mohamed Sufami bin Mohamed Arifin. New signing, a member of the national team. A very sweet left foot. Mohamed Amir bin Zalani. Talented, speedy. Call up for the CA squad. Also one of the triple S in our team. Mohamed Wayudi works hard, fills the changing room with laughter all the time. Last but not least, our fourth foreign player, Antoine Vendere. Very strong, headed, determined to prove his critics wrong. A product of Verona in Italy. We can't wait to see you in action. Antoine. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our team for 2017.